Here I have got a logo, and if I just click on it and preview it, you can see it has got some yellow background, and I just removed the background from this logo and made it transparent. You can see it here. The logo background has been removed and the logo is transparent, and I did all this completely free on this Mac. Do you want to know how? Let's find it out in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to remove logo background completely free on Mac. So if you are looking for an easier way to remove logo background and make logo transparent on Mac for free, then this is the video you need to watch. Now without any further delay, let's start the process. I don't know whether you know this or not, but your Mac comes with a free logo background remover app, and it is called Preview app. Most people use Preview app just to preview things like images, videos, PDFs, etc. But it's more than just that. In fact, you can use Preview app to remove logo background and make logo transparent completely free. And if you are wondering how to do that, I'm going to tell you exactly that in a moment. So let's just close this, and then here I have got the logo that I'll show you how to make it transparent using Preview app on your Mac completely free. And for that, simply right click on this and then select open with, and from these various options select preview, which will open this image using Preview app. Now in order to remove logo background from this logo and make the logo transparent, what we need to do is we need to select this option that says show markup toolbar, and if we just click on this, this will show various markup options here, and from these various options we need to select this one which says instant alpha. So select this, and then what we have to do is we have to select the background using this. So I'll simply click on this, and while holding the click, I'll move my cursor slowly so that it'll select the background like this. As you can see, this has precisely selected the logo background, and now we are ready to remove logo background. For that, we simply need to press a delete button on the keyboard, and this will remove the logo background. So let's press delete, and the logo background has been removed now. So next, we have to select file, and from here simply choose save. You may also press command plus S to save the file, and this file will be saved as a transparent logo. So that is how you remove logo background and make logo transparent on Mac completely free. And by the way, if you want to learn how to change background of any image, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.